Gone are the days you go to a doctor's office and you see the doctor writing down every single thing about your illness. When I was young, I used to wonder, wouldn't it be much better if the doctor write down it into a computer? Well, that's the old story. Now that when you go to a doctor's office, you see that the physician writes every single thing into a computer and it is recorded in his software. Now the question is, if each and every physician start using his or her software, how can you bring them together? The only solution is you need to have a common storage place. Well, the Canadian Health InfoWay has been working on it so far. And now that we have an electronic health record system, it is a very large database with separate storage location for each and every kind of data, say be the drug details, medical image storage, medical data, or whatever it be. My thesis mainly focuses on implementing security to the diagnostic image storage location. You have a different number of endpoint users who is trying to access that particular location. Now the question is, who is allowed to see what? You and I, we are totally bothered about the security of our data. As you can see in the slide, the health information access layer, which lies between the end users and the diagnostic image storage location, is the best place where you can implement security. I implement a behavior-based access control system. The system is pre-configured in a way that the system knows the expected behavior of the user. When the user approaches the system compares the expected behavior of the user with the current user behavior. Any mismatch in the behavior will lead to automatic denial of the access. The user is no more allowed to access the data. We also have provisions to include the consent of the patients. The patient can decide who is allowed to access the data. Just in case a patient doesn't really want a doctor to see the data, he or she can put a limit on that as well. My thesis not only take care of the security issues, but the important thing is it looks at the consent of the patients. By implementing such a system, it's gonna drastically affect or it's gonna help the Canadian Health InfoWay in a very good way. Thank you.